how much information can you fit into a single sound?